What's going on, Hustle Gang? Welcome to another episode of Real Deal Hustle. Currently, I have $6,189 invested in the stock market. I'm up $16.65. Now, before I get into the stock that I want to discuss with you all today, please keep in mind that I'm not a financial advisor, so make sure to take what I say with a grain of salt, okay? Now, this play right here is a play that we can make gains off of multiple times if we play this right, all right? And the stock that I'm talking about is SPCE. This stock is amazing, all right? And this company is awesome. Now, look, it had a volatile day on Friday. I think it dropped under 21.90, and it settled around 22.14, okay? I want to get into this play up under $22, all right? So that's the goal, Hustle Gang, to get in here under $22, right? And we're going to make money tomorrow off this play, all right? And then we're going to buy back in on Tuesday, all right? So we're going to day trade this play, and then we're going to end up either holding it on the long term. Now, look, the stats, it opened at 22.05, had a high of 22.76, a low of 21.84, 52-week high of 62.80, 52-week low of 14.21 with a 5.8 billion market cap, all right? Now, there's some news that came out on this play a couple of days ago, all right? So this stock does have some news. Now, if you don't know what SPCE is all about, we'll get into what it's all about shortly, all right? It's a company who's going to be able to take you on vacation in space, all right? So they're going to be travel out to space. So that's kind of awesome, guys, all right? Now, SPCE is rated by the analysts on Tip Ranks, all right, to have be 37.50 a share, okay? And they also believe that it's going to go up to $50 a share, all right? I totally agree with that. I think this play is going all the way up to $50, okay? So if it does, that means we're going to more than double our initial investment in this play on the long term, okay? That's the long term of the play. We can double it, all right? Not with the short term. Now, this play actually have earnings tomorrow, okay? So we're not gonna hold this play through earnings. They usually don't end well, okay? Just like with ARDX, we should have sold it at the high and hopped out of that play, okay, and then bought back in on the low. All right, so that's what we're going to do with this play. We're going to hustle up on this play, and then before the market closes at its highest high, we're going to sell out of this play, okay, and then we're gonna buy back in on the long term with the dip, okay? So that's the plan on this play. I know I want to build a high position in this play. I'm actually going to hold this play for the long term. And you don't usually hear me say that, but I want to be a part of this from the startup, all right? And this is a buy now. It is at a buy level at 22, but I am going to buy back in. I'm hoping that it drops down in this after earnings. It's looking forward to having maybe a decent earnings report, all right? And we know even with a good earnings report, most of these plays are starting to drop. So I believe this one will drop back. All right. So now SPCE is a buy. We're going to hop in this play. We're going to make gains off this play, Hustle Gang. And remember, the way I'm playing this play, okay, you do what you like, all right? I'm not a financial advisor. I'm buying in this play when the market opens tomorrow, okay, and I'm going to sell when the before the market closes, all right? And then I'm buying back in Tuesday on a dip, all right? So, and I'm getting in this play on Monday under $22. That's my expectations, all right? So that's what I think you all should get in and do, all right? Now, if you like anything that I said in this video, if you made money off any of my plays, make sure to like, make sure to comment, make sure to press that subscribe button and join the Hustle Gang. We are all about profits, all right? All about gains. Thanks for watching.